Hi, Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to my supervisor Encik Muhammad Ali bin Muhammad Isa and to my examiner Dr. Shafnida binti Abdul Halim. So my name is Muhammad Fizan Azra bin Uzilan and I am from CS2516A and today we'll be presenting about my FYP which is titled Developing the Mobile Application for Blood Donation Using Geolocation and Role-Based Algorithm, or we can call it as a AC blood. So nowadays, blood is very important for the human to keep alive because blood acts as a medium for carrying the oxygen and nutrients to all other parts of the human bodies. So blood transport the carbon dioxide and also the excess material to the liver, bloodstream and digestive tract to be extracted and also battle with the disease and bring around the body hormones. However, the number of the people that need blood keep increasing year by year due to the several factors such as accidents, disease and also the research purpose. And to make sure that the supply of the blood can be enough to cover the demand of the blood, AC blood application will be developed to make sure that the blood donation process is more faster and efficient. So currently, there are three problems that can be found on these projects. And the first one is the existing platform for spring the blood campaign is not effective. And the traditional practices for finding suitable blood donor is very time consuming. And the last one is the hospital having travel to find blood donor during emergency. The objective of these projects are to develop a mobile application, Easy Blood, for blood donation using geolocation and applying a rule-based algorithm to find a suitable blood donor. The last one is to evaluate the functionality of the system using the functionality testing. So for the user that want to find and download the Easy Blood, they can just go to Play Store and search for the Easy Blood here, and then you can just download it and open it. So first, if the user want to use, user can just open the icon, and this is the splash screen for the apps, and this is the description page. So there are four descriptions, so the user can read here before continue, and user can sign in if they currently have account, but if they currently doesn't have the account, they can just log in to the new user. So for currently, I will just use the new user, which is Tajuddin Elias Gmail. Tajuddin 23. And here, Tajuddin. So the user need to click sign up, and it might take some time. Okay. So this is the donor requirement. So the user need to sign in, fill in all the data of the donor requirement. So this donor requirement will be used in the rule-based process, so that when there are user made a request for AB blood, for example, then the system will fetch all these requirements based on the user ID, and then it will filter which one have the best donor requirement. Then it will only show the list of the blood donor, the best blood donor to the blood requester. So user need to fill in, for example, the last donation date. So I will put 27. So this one, it should be 3 months, so which is 90 days. So never, if you don't have a disease, you can just click don't have all the disease. And if you never experience all of this, just leave it blanks and click no for all of the other things and confirms. Same like this is the last donor requirement, just click no. And all these rules are actually fetched from the Blood Bank Malaysia. So what we can see here is that this rule is can be considered as the real rules that are used to filter the suitable blood donor during the donation process. So if the user want to update, so when the user have filled in the donor requirement data, they will be navigate to the edit page, so that they need to update the profile. So user can locate the locations and Tajuddin AB, and here mobile number 09235-1520, height 180, weight 56, and confirms. Okay, when the user have confirmed the update, they have update the profile, they will navigate to the home page. So at the home page, they are locate your location button. So this button actually used to update the current, the latest donation of the current user. So this is the latest donation, and also the latest donation based on the donor requirement that we filled in just now. So there are 9 to 2 days, and this is the notification page. So currently the user doesn't have any notifications, and this is the list of the event. So there are 2 events, there are 2 campaigns, and this is the list of the requests that has been made by the Hairul. So both Hairul, the one request is made at the Melimau, and the second request is made at the Kelantan. So user also can invite the friend if you want the other friend to use this app also. So you can just click invite and send the link. Okay, so the user can just download the app by clicking the link. So if the user want to see the profile, they can just click the profiles, and here there are 0 blood donated, there are 0 blood requests, and there are blood type AB, and this is their activity. So currently this user doesn't make any blood donors, doesn't make any request, doesn't have any event added. So to update the profile, for example they want to update the image, can just click here and then click confirms. So when, as you can see that the profile image is updated. Okay, so if the user want to update the collocation, for example we see right now the last donation is 9 to 2 days. Let's see that if the user has mistakenly fill in the data and he want to update, for example the last donation is in 27, so already 1 year, so it should be around 366 days, and click confirms. And if you don't want to update any profile, you can just click backs, and you just can see here the last donation is 366 days ago, so you can click backs. And if the user want to find the request, as you can see that there are 2 requests at the Melimau and Kelantan, and the current user is currently located at the Kuala Lumpur. So when the user click the find request, there are 2 blood requests has been made. So one in the Kelantan and one in the Melaka. But the card we only show the nearest one. So we show the Hairul, which they located at the Melimau. So for example, this user want to become a blood donor and want to see where is the Hairul is currently located. So he can just click navigate. So he can get the path on how to get to this locations, or maybe they want this user want to call. Okay, just click call and then click the green button to call. So this is the simplest view, so user can see the list detail. So this is the detail with the pictures, the profile pictures, and this is the list. So here user can chatting each others, and maybe he want to asking about why are you donate this blood, why are you want to request this blood, and so on. And as you can see, they also can call here like just now. So here user can locate the locations. So that's the file request part. Next is the donation status. So this donation confirmation will only appear if let's say the blood donor and blood requester has made a contact, has request the blood, has made the blood donation process is complete. So the blood requester can click the confirm donations, and then at the Tajuddin parts he need to confirm the request so that the donation process is completed. So I will show to you guys after this. So if the user want to add the blood events, okay. So I will show the current achievement. So this is the current achievement. So Tajuddin never donate blood, so he have 0 trophies. So all the achievement is unlocked. And currently there are two users that already become a blood donor. So this one have made 4 donation and this one have made 2 donation. So the one that made the 4 donation is the king, and the second one that made 2 donation is the second one. So it's the notification page. So you have 0 notification. So this is the about page. You can see who are eligible, can see who I donate blood, can see the developer, and so can see the version of the system. Okay, now we proceed to the other user that will act as the blood request. So Tajuddin is the blood donor. So we already have one. So this one is Hyrule also. gmail.com and Hyrule. So this guy already have an account, so they just need to directly log in. Okay, let's say if he want to make the request for blood. So this is his current locations. He can just choose the AB bloods and can just drag the kemalangans and search for the request. Okay, so when this user made a request, the Tajuddin will receive the request for seeing the latest request that someone has made. So what he need to do is that he can just click go to profiles. Sorry, he can go to the file request, and he will see from 2 requests there are 3 requests. So the card will show the nearest, which is the Hyrule that located near me, around 1 km only. So if let's say if Hyrule want to communicate with Rizan saying that can I maybe he want to chatting, he can just click to the message. And maybe Tajuddin want to message and asking Hyrule, so he can go to the find request. And he can click this and asking him, hi Hyrule. So when Hyrule go to the message, okay, he will see that Tajuddin have message him. So he can just reply, hi Tajuddin. So can I donate my blood? And Hyrule said yes. So what he need to do is that, let's say if Tajuddin already made a donations and the donation process is complete, and what Hyrule need to do is that he need to go to the activities and click the search blood. And he can click the receive blood from this user and okay. And some when he click to and the Tajuddin receive the confirmed donations. So Tajuddin will receive to confirm this donation that he has made to the Hyrule and click the confirms. So here we can see that from 0, the Tajuddin have 1 blood donated. So when Tajuddin made 1 blood donations, he will receive the badge for the saving 1 life. So this one is you need to make 3 donation, and this one is 10, this one is 15, and this one is 30. So if we see at the leaderboard, so Tajuddin become the number 3 that made the donations. And if he see the notifications, he will receive all these notifications earlier. So if he want to read the notification that he just received, he can just click here. Just click all of this to clear that. Okay, so that's me that all the notification has been read. So for the blood events, let's say if Hyrule add a new blood events, so that you didn't receive the notification, the push notification that saying that someone has added a new event. So you can see that this is the new event that's been added by the Hyrule. So we have done with profile, request blood, find request, your donation process, blood event, achievement notification, message about, and logout. So that's the next one. We will proceed to the admins. So this is the admin account. Okay, sorry. So this is the profile account for the admin. So this is the admin profile. So for example, if admin want to change their age from 23 to 29, so you can just click confirms. And then when you go back, you will update it from 29 to this one. Okay, so this is the user. So this is the current user and the admin. There are only one admin, super admin. So if admin want to upgrade someone as the admin, for example, you want to upgrade Tajuddin as the admin, he can just click the upgrade as admin. And we can see here, you didn't already become an admin. So if the admin want to downgrade the admin to become the user, so then he can just click. Okay, so Tajuddin become a user. So there are events. So currently there are 3 incoming event and there are 3 total event. So if the admin want to delete the first events, you can just click delete. So if the admin want to change the title from Alugard from the Dermadara to Dermadara Melaka, from the Dermadara Alugajah to Dermadara Melaka. So you can see that it has been changed. So that is the for the event parts, and for the request part, and we can just delete and cannot and can read and only delete. So there are total 2 requests. For example, he want to delete this request, you can just click the trash buttons. And this is the list of the blood donation that has been made. So for example, just now we can see that there are 3 user that have made donation. One is for the one already made 4 donation. The other one is the 2 donation, and the latest one is the 1 donation. So the total is 7. So you can see here total donation is 7. So requested blood Frisian Ikhwan, and the latest one is Tajuddin Hyrule. And finally is the user can log out. So that's all for my part. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video.